heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
Dr. Roman?
Drop your weapon!
Whoa. Easy now, Doc.
Who are you? Where'd you come from?
I'm Jim Peyton. I'm just here to check
Where
up...
Where from?
From Coronis. What the hell, lady? Where else would I be from? Braddock sent me.
I know you.
That's right. I came down with that creepy fella you don't like, with the big head. Just hitching a ride, I swear. Barely know the guy. Maybe done aiming things at me now?
Braddock sent you?
I want to make sure you're okay. See if you needed any help.
Touching concern after all these months. To what do I owe such an excess of caution?
You might ask the same, Shotgun Sally.
You've seen it then, haven't you?
It?
Someone in the distance. Watching.
Hard to know what I saw. They say folks start to crack up out here in the white too long.
Perhaps. Do you feel cracked?
Can't say as I do.
Then there's something the old man's not telling us. You realize that?
I'm trying not to.
I know how it is. You didn't come here to ask questions. But believe me, James, this place has secrets. Keep your eyes open, or they'll sneak up on you when you least expect it.
It's all good and ominous, Doc. I'm just here to do a job.
That's convenient. I've got one for you.
If you're really here to help, there is one thing you can do. DNA tagger for your pistol. Collects, analyzes, and stores genetic patterns for my research. Want to help? There's an acrid nest just round the bend. Tag the egg clusters for me.
Sounds easy enough.
Take this. It's a motorized zipline attachment for your grappling hook. You'll need it to get where the eggs are.
Thank you.
guess any of these eggs will do. That should do it.
Good work, James. Sadly, I don't have the credits to pay you what you're worth, but you can keep the zipline attachment. I'm sure you'll find good use for it. Best of luck out there.
Braddock, it's Jim. Dr. Roman's 5x5. I don't think you have to worry about her one bit.
Glad to hear it. Appreciate you going out of your way.
Of course. Anything else while I'm out here?
Besides the usual standing contract? Actually, we did just survey a fairly massive T-energy deposit nearby, but it's inaccessible with your current equipment loadout. When you're back, you should talk to Gale about upgrading your rig with some kind of winch system.
Roger that. Peyton out.
Wait, did I hear my name? Listen, Jim, remember how I asked you to find that servo controller off the Roche scrapped winch arm a while ago and you sort of blew me off? See, the thing is, I'm gonna need that component if you want the upgrade Braddock's talking about. So, if you find it, I'll be happy to hook you up. I ain't bitter, or hurt, or resentful, or nothing. I'm healthy like that.
Thank you.
Just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.
Oh boy.
Gale? I think I found that doodad you were after.
Sweetness. Just drop it by next time you're in the hangar. Pretty sure you know where to find me, and, let's just keep this between us.